I'll protect the future.
It's up to me to keep everyone safe.
Lord Bobbity, where are you? Perhaps Lord Bobbity could handle Majin Buu and... No, no one could control that beast. You are an inhabitant of this planet, are you not? You will help me stop Majin Buu. Is a hopeless worm.
Nevertheless, more fighters means more damage.
Wow, that's amazing. Take this.
Ooh, hurting.
Intend to stall me, do you?
I was born from all the evil desires poured into the Dragon Balls. All that negative energy gave me life!
What are these dreadful things? Did Lord Bobbity bring them from some other timeline? Interesting. This, too, shall be for Lord Bobbity's tribute. I'll make quick work of these peons.
That one's gonna lose a mark.
Just in case you didn't know. That didn't hurt at all.
Try to hang in there. The enemy's not down yet.
Take this!
Well, that was unexpected.
Possible? I don't believe it. Although it doesn't appear that way now!
No!
Lord Bobbity should be just ahead. Try to keep up. Damn you, Budget Blue. I will end this fight here and now. Lord Bobbity certainly doesn't make anything easy. You did well. I would even dare say I'm almost impressed. Now, thanks to you, I've gathered an incredible amount of damage energy. I'll continue to make good use of your power. You will fight until the brink of death and supply me with even more damage energy. And once you're finished, I'll simply wipe your memory.
Back to training.
It was a shame I couldn't finish you off for good, but I've still managed to gather more than enough damage energy for my next move. Now comes the fun part. You will be stripped of your memories and work for me again in another rift, all the while believing you're actually fixing history.
What is this guy? This power!